Yo, yo, what's up everyone? This is Ken Tanaka, Wish for Fish, giving you tips, bringing you on adventures, and taking you to the stream. Finally made it back to Utah. I'm back on my favorite stream. Don't even bother to ask me what stream it is, because I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to be fishing my new Douglas Upstream 766 piece. This thing is a sweet graphite rod. It's kind of like a bamboo with a little bit more backbone. And I'm going to be fishing with the Colorado LT. I'm going to be using a golden stone on the top and an electric pheasant on the bottom by Blue Ridge Custom Flies. See you on the water. Yes, sir. Upstream, baby, upstream. Yes, Utah, baby, Utah, you know it. man, I can't believe that this guy survived through that whole two tree branch fiasco, man. That's amazing. Amazing. What's up, everyone? Thank you very much for watching. Please do go check out our website at wishforfish.com to keep up to date with what's going on with Wish for Fish, as well as get some killer discounts and check out the Wish for Fish store for some sweet merchandise. If you're on Facebook or Instagram or other forms of social media, give us a follow at Wish for Fish. Most importantly, if you haven't subscribed already, please do, because we're constantly updating new footage all the time, so you can do so by clicking this right here. And if you're interested in seeing more, check out some of our other videos from this season's playlist. Thanks a lot, everyone, and I'll see you guys in the water.